flag, as I said before, is half of the Nazi flag and half of the Confederate flag. The idea is that both value systems were totally misguided. They stood for hate, racism, and bigotry, slavery, white supremacy, and even death. So, right, with no further ado, I'm going to conclude this demonstration by doing two things. One, taking a knee in respect to the NFL player stance about racism and racial education in this country, and honor their honor of taking a knee, but also we're going to honor the First Amendment by standing out and lighting up this flag. Bear with me, it takes some time to light up. NASCAR's policy discourages people in 2015 not to bring the Confederate flag to NASCAR. We support their policy, and we support NASCAR's policy. And I think NASCAR, I understand NASCAR's policy of not bringing the Confederate flag to a NASCAR event. So here we are. How is that? On the one side, we have the Nazi flag burning. The other side, the Confederate flag, both misguided value systems that that we are putting into the trash bin of history.